One of the fastest growing school districts in the country is going to build another school.
West Fargo's newest school will go up just south of 52nd Avenue in the Deer Creek neighborhood. West Fargo school leaders are ready to approve spending $14 million on the elementary school.
It'll be one of three elementary schools either open, being built, or will be built. Valley News team's Christine Standwood found out more on the continuing boom. Christine?
Andrea, let's start with Brooks Harbor Elementary. It opened this year, and there's also one being built. That's Willow Park, and the one the district is expected to approve Monday night. Administrative Assistant Alicia Severson told me this afternoon that this new unnamed elementary school, located on the far south side of town, will be the latest to help with overcrowding. Money, which is always a big concern, would come in part from a bond referendum that voters approved in 2015. Severson says that neighboring schools are projected to reach overcapacity by the 2019-2020 school year. Now, a similar story can be told for a certain Northside elementary schools, which are expected to be full by 2022. That's why Willow Park Elementary School was approved and will open next fall. So I asked Severson how long before West Fargo gets to the point of yet another school. She says a long-range facility task force will be tackling that question at the end of November. As with other planning groups, it will be made up of community members, parents, and government officials. Keep in mind, elementary schools are feeders to junior high schools and high schools. Andrea?
All right, thank you, Christine. West Fargo's overall enrollment climbed by nearly 500 students at the start of this school year, which, according to officials, is similar to recent years. Enrollment now sits at more than 10,000 students and is getting close to topping Fargo. Also this year, more than 900 kindergarten students enrolled, making it the largest kindergarten class in the school district's history.